Okay, I'm done taking my pants off. Let's go.
Okay. So, hey guys, I was waiting for Pat to come rejoin. It's been patched slightly since the beginning, so we're trying to play back to where we were last time. See these guys? They don't take any damage from me. They're not aggroed right now either. Oh, I also got a sawed-off shotgun. I bought that from the store while I was bored and waiting for Pat.
Dude, I've got claws.
Yeah, oh, that's the stuff that crashed the game when I tried to pick it up.
Dude, they fucking look sick.
Like, seriously, can you fucking try and shoot these guys from long range? Like, don't aggro them. I just want to see, like, why the fuck...
Hold on, let me find out what button my guns are. Ugh, they ain't taking the shit for damage.
Okay, that's... Alright, now let's, I guess, try and go up to them. Okay. Yeah, they actually even show up on the map. I was just waiting for Pat, and I just realized these guys are
pretty... They don't do shit.
Yeah, they're just kind of... They're just kind of glitched out. Alright, well, let's play back to where we were the last time.
I just knocked him down.
Yeah, I see that. This guy just did the get over here thing.
Holy shit, I just instantly died.
It's called being a casual, Pat.
Okay, I'm just constantly dying over and over.
Where are you?
And I'm losing all my money.
Wait, how are you dying instantly over and over?
On my screen, I'm just dying over and over and losing more and more money.
I don't know. I don't even see you spawning right now. DG Pat has left the game.
Yeah, I just closed out of the game because it was freaking the fuck out.
You always seem to have a way with finding these glitches, dude.
Oh my god. Dude, I didn't do anything!
Are you a beta tester?
Fuck it, yes. Apparently.
By the way, I guess I'll keep this going for now because that's interesting that happened.
So, I need to stop. It just needs to stop.
So guys, a couple of things have changed here. I got a splintering shot on the bow, making it ironically pretty good.
Are you Hanzo?
Dude, I really am. But it doesn't really work that well against one target, but yeah, so there you go. Unfortunately, it's just these guys, and Pat's gonna rejoin. Do you need me to re-invite you again?
Yeah, probably, except I can't connect to fucking Galaxy.
Yeah, I think maybe it was just lag or something. Like, what? Why can't you connect to Galaxy?
Shut
yes.
Shut up. If what you ever make us play fucking games on GOG Galaxy again, I will disown you.
Dude, you are the only one I know of that's having issues.
Like, every time I start up the game...
Every time you start up the game, what?
Fuck, it just says, retrieving data from Galaxy.
I have never seen that. I have never seen that.
No. And then it says, cannot connect to Galaxy. Multiplayer will be unavailable at this time. And it's like, you son of a bitch.
But you're doing this before joining me, right?
I can't even join you if it doesn't do that part. I cannot... join you.
Yeah, but this is before you...
I can't even bring up the fucking shift pad menu for Galaxy
I don't let it do that. Listen, I just need to know. You're not even joining my game. You're trying to run the game, correct?
I start the game, and then the first thing it says is, connecting to Galaxy, please wait. Before I do anything. And if I start the game by accepting your invite to your game, it still brings that up. And then if it says, hey, it's not gonna let me join, it still doesn't let me fucking join. So, it doesn't matter how I do it. If it says it at all, I'm fucked.
Yeah, but, like, I've never seen that message. Like, is it at the bottom it says connecting to GOG?
No, it's a big fucking pop-up in the middle. I'd take a screenshot for you, but I managed to get the fucking game to run, so I'm not gonna, you know, jinx it by not connecting.
Oh, there you go, you're back. Did you actually lose all your money?
I don't know. There's enemies here. I'll check here in a minute. Because if I did, I'll be pissed.
Anyways, the thing with this shotgun is it fires both barrels. Instead of a charge shot, it fires both barrels, but it has this long cooldown. The really, really annoying thing is that he will not reload it during this moment, I notice. Like, it just, like, you notice how that ticker goes down, right? You stop being casual. I wish I had pistol ammo. It's a really good shotgun upgrade, actually. Alright, looks like we got him. Alright.
Alright, I'm checking my...
Oh, dude, God. I don't know if
totally
I should...
It totally undid everything that I had done in the... I don't even have that new weapon I got anymore.
Because it did crash before you... I don't know why. Alright,
oh,
so...
fucking God.
I got the Talon's arms here. The Talon's arms here, but I don't know if I want to pick it up because it crashed my game the last time I fucking picked this up.
Do it, bitch.
Oh, good. It didn't do it. Okay, thank God. Alright. Let's actually see what this does, because I'm kind of curious myself. I went back to the other sword. Oh, there we go, 7. What the fuck? You just kind of bitch slap people with, like, claws?
That's really dumb.
The fucking hell? Oh, yeah, okay, I'm not using that. I actually want to talk about one thing briefly. I kind of watched the other videos that I did back, the 5 parts that we did, and I sound extremely tired, and don't get me wrong, guys, it's, I even with the bugs, I still kind of like the game at the moment, but I sounded tired because we had spent actually a lot of time trying to get the game to run in the first place, and we had, we experienced a lot of glitches. So we spent, most of Friday, even though it was, 2 hours of footage, it was,
It's, 5 hours of fucking us trying shit.
Yeah. There's a lot you guys didn't see, you have to understand.
Dude, Mike even played a game like, Pat, we've been playing since fucking 11 and it's 7 right now. How much fucking hours of footage do you think we got? I'm like, I don't know. 2. He's like, yeah, only got 2.
2 hours, man. Just 2 hours. Oh, I need ammo. Oh, that's nice. I can use this pistol again. So the idea about with the shotgun is I'm supposed to switch to something else. And then when it's done, I reload it, and then go shoot this guy again. I wish it would reload after the shot, though. I really do. There's really no reason for it not to do that. But I like the idea of this. It's actually quite nice, because I'm probably going to do some sort of loadout with, let's be honest, the first sniper weapon I find in the game, it's just going to be a permanent part of my loadout. I mean, I have this bow, but the bow kind of sucks balls at the moment.
Didn't we already kill the chef?
Yes, we just did.
Is it saying locate the chef and teach him a lesson? I think we've got to kill all of us fucking shade junkies over there. Because I still have a couple enemies that are in that area that's got that gold border on them.
Where are they?
Up this way, do you not see it?
I see you're right. It's kind of weird, because usually a game like this that's really buggy upon release would annoy the fuck out of me. Biggie. The Ten Crack
Commandments, number 4, I know you've heard this before. Turn to Dragon Mountain, bro. Supply,
huh? Okay, so, now she talked to me. Whoever the person is, who's the annoying person that's in her head right now?
Let's just call her Keiko. I don't know her name.
Keiko? Alright, fine, Keiko. She keeps talking. She talked to me on my own, I didn't have to press E for that. It's what you read. It is what you read when you don't have what... Okay, whatever, fucking Oscar Wilde.
Oscar Wilde, you mean?
Yeah, Oscar Wilde.
I hate you so fucking much. Oscar Wilde.
I'll fucking say whatever I want. Alright, so now we have to return to Dragon Mountain, so I guess that's when we teleport back. But
I've already done that.
Well, fuck you, I'm getting these chests, dude. There's oh my god, there's a hidden chest in the waterfall, with some ammo I don't really care about. There's something over here.
You're a bald-faced liar.
What? There's chests there, I'm fucking getting them right now, bitch. Alright, now I'm going back. Okay, let's go get our shit from this place. From the other woman that yells at us a lot.
But all the women in this game fucking all they do is yell.
Wow, you're right. They're really annoying. Every single female character in this game. What do you think they're making a statement about? They hate their wives at home.
Well, let's be fair here. Every character in this game is annoying as hell.
I mean, the main character isn't. And that's it.
Are you serious?
Yeah, dude, he just makes fucking puns all day. He's like basically Duke Nukem.
He's a meme lord, Mike.
Exactly. How's that going?
You'll get the wang.
Fuck
what
you.
The fuck is that shit?
I'm talking
Come
about
Come on, he's a meme, Mike. Don't even.
I taught them what pay means. Mr. Wang,
I trust you have good news for me.
That depends on your perspective.
What is that supposed to mean?
Well, his next of kin probably aren't thrilled. The local vultures are delighted, though.
Wait, is that some sort of idiotic way of telling me you killed him?
Yeah. I thought it was pretty
You goddamn moron! I told you to deliver a message, not slice him up. I didn't want him dead. I wanted him on my fucking payroll.
I'm not so sure about that. He was pretty far gone.
Don't tell me my business! If I want someone killed, I'll say so.
Why didn't you tell her about Biggie?
Shut up.
Oh, yeah, see?
Oh, he's all good! Oh, fucking hell. We got an arcane mastery? What the hell is that?
Yeah, we got lots of stuff. I got a grenade launcher. Oh yeah, what is arcane mastery? No, I'm just saying, like, I mean, the main character of this isn't that annoying. Not as annoying as everybody else.
Okay, you know what? You've got that right.
Yeah, there you go. Okay, what's arcane mastery? What the fuck's that? Oh, this one. Chi blast and grip of darkness have a chance to affect superior enemies.
Yeah,
a fucking
fuck that.
Chance. It's 50% though at level 3.
Hey, look what I can do.
What is Grip of Darkness again?
I don't know. I don't even know if we've seen it.
Oh, we don't even have it, yeah.
Hey, look what I can do.
Fuck, I was looking at stuff. What are you looking? What are you doing? What the fuck? Oh, that?
No.
Okay, what are you doing?
I level up Chi Blast all the way to the max, and so when I jump in the air, I can do that.
Yeah, what do you do?
The Chi Blast thing, see?
What are you
leveled
doing?
I leveled it up to max, so I jump in the air and I slam down with it.
Okay. Yeah, I totally don't see anything. Fucking
come down here.
Yeah, okay. Okay, I get it, but like the animation like didn't do anything before that. Like literally, it didn't do anything. Alright,
I can even do a Chi Blast kick now. That's okay. Awesome.
Nobody cares now. Improves the properties of toxic things applied to weapons. Toxic corpse explosion, alright. Ammo collector, increased amount of
explosion.
Ammo. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I'm gonna actually do something else that's good, but I don't know what else I can do. I think getting a point in chi regeneration would be nice. Slowly regenerate up to max chi 75%. Holy shit, level 5, slowly regenerate up to 100%. Wow. It's pretty crazy shit. Projectiles max 50%. It's kind of meh. Greedy collector. If you can increase the amount of ammo you find. There's honestly none of this I really want. Maybe I should do some things with the sword, but I don't know. Oh, actually, no, I was going to just keep doing hit points, I think. Yeah, actually sounds pretty good. Alright, let's have a look here. Let's go say hello to good old Larry. Actually, before we say hello to good old Larry, let's put some shit on this grenade launcher. So one of the things I've noticed is that this tab here is essentially a one-time thing you can have on your weapons, which is a weapon effect. And so I can put on just a charge shot onto this guy, so I'm gonna put that on, and then this is just weapon effects, it appears, and this is elemental upgrade. Actually, it says right here ammo upgrades, elemental upgrades, and what? So I've noticed you can only have really.
It took you a long time to figure this out.
Well, I've noticed you can only really have one of them. Like, one sec. Yeah, like it's sorry. This is fire mode. Sorry, I made a mistake. Well, yeah, no. I'm just saying, like, this is what I've learned. I mean, we're fucking like 6 parts into this at this point.
But that still took you way too long to figure this out.
Alright, you know what, Pat? Fuck. You know, I don't need to be judged right now. What I need is approval from you. That's all you're here for. So this one, for example, that has flacking ammo as an ammo upgrade, so I can also make it do explosive. So I decided to make it do flak, which is interesting. And there's no fire mode upgrade for this guy, which is interesting as well. So all I can do is make it explode or something. Which is kind of interesting. So the fire mode on this is to fire both barrels. But as I said, the weird thing is there's a cooldown that I cannot reload it. And that's really annoying because I would like to reload it, switch to another weapon, and just have it available. Everything, so... I don't know. I understand how Cell Junks works now. I have to kind of assign things as junk, but that's kind of how that works right now.
Yeah, that seems really obnoxious, though.
Yeah, there's a, like, I have to say there's a shit ton of management here that, like, it just kind of wastes a lot of time. I mean, I will complain about that. This is where I got the shotgun, by the way, from last time. Touch of Healer improves healing values of all medkits. Okay, I don't want that. Maybe I should reset his store. How often do they reset the store automatically?
They've never reset it for me.
Okay, I'm just gonna...
Same shit as last week.
Okay, I'm just gonna reset the store then, automatically. Okay, it really didn't reset that much, except for the first column, which is hit points plus 13, melee damage, and item drops. What the fuck? Yeah, okay, so that, by the way, totally not worth it to upgrade to reset the store. I just want to mention that right now.
Yeah, I already did it, and it didn't really give a lot.
Yeah, so we're not doing that anymore. Alright, you want to do the next mission then?
We could totally do it.
Okay, let's do the next mission. So, I just got a grenade launcher. I completed this. Apparently we can go back to that side mission and apparently free roam. But that seems like
a gigantic waste of time.
Yes, that's what I was just about to say, but we're going to...
I know, but you couldn't get it out of your mouth.
Oh fuck, I can't get a lot of things out of my mouth.
Penis.
Yeah. Real mature pet, Christ.
Yes.
I don't know. I'm trying to think of all the characters that are, like, really annoying in this. The guy that's a fucking... Our mechanic is really annoying, too.
Mechanic? Mr. Smith?
Yeah, and he knows how, like, they've already made, like, a couple, like, fart jokes already. It's fucking... Yes, they have. I think I've counted two so far.
Greatest bit of humor.
Listen, it's not a very sophisticated game, but it's like, you know.
Yeah, right?
It's like I said, I think this is like kind of like what Duke Nukem could have been, ironically. You know? Cheaters.
I get it! Cheaters!
Well, finding fuel out here. No wonder they blew themselves up.
What do you mean?
They were trying to make black whiskey.
Hey, we all need to get the airdrop now and then.
Right. Tell me about that when you go blind drinking something your buddy mixed up in an outhouse.
Hey, Pete's getting blown up.
Looks like these guys did both.
Oh well. Guess we should head back.
No way. We need to get Smith some crude. You know, Scylla has an operation out here too. I've never seen it, but it can't be far from here.
And they're just gonna lend us a cup of sludge?
You may need to convince them.
Ah, I can be very persuasive.
Alright, I think we just found a secret area, really.
Fucking Dwarf Fortress.
Oh, this is Dwarf Fortress?
Yes, it is.
Did you know this was here?
Nope, but I fucking love it.
Okay. I'm surprised.
Dude, there's even a little fucking dwarf man.
Where? What is that?
The fucking... that guy on the wall, and then there's all the dwarves in there.
Yeah,
although that one's in a martial trance, so that's not good. We need to get away from him. He'll fucking kick your ass.
Pat, I only play good games, so I don't really know where I'm playing this one. Yeah, Rimworld.
Yeah, if you played Rimworld, you can play Dwarf Fortress. It's like the difference between a bicycle and a motorcycle.
One second, something's annoying me here. And it's you. No, it's actually the fact that my grenade launcher needs to be swapped with this thing.
Oh, I mean, I turned mine into a charge grenade launcher.
Yeah, that's what I did too, but I don't think it's
you
gonna be very
faggot.
Good. You faggot! Of course
you
I'm gonna-
stole my idea!
Well, of course I was gonna do that.
You're faggot.
I'm totally looking at your screen right now. I'm screen cheating. Oh, what the fuck are these things constantly coming at me for?
Looks like this isn't your day.
So mine also has flak coming out of it, so that's kind of neat.
Well, we did literally the exact same thing.
Well, it's all I had, dude. that's all I could do.
I'm beginning to realize that generally we have the exact same shit, just like almost verbatim.
Well, I think
I find a lot more items, but they all get taken away because the game bugs the shit out on me. Well, you don't need the fucking items, the game says. You just need Wang.
Yeah, even the character's name is Wang. Like, it's fucking...
Like, that was...
I know. No. I was like...
No, okay, I get it. You don't get the joke. It's fine.
Okay, I get the joke. I'm not talking to you anymore.
Okay. You say that, but you totally are.
Can you make it up here? Can you make it up here? Oh, yeah, you did. Okay.
I made it up on the first try.
Okay, I'm gonna try using this grenade launcher. It did it totally miss? It totally missed. Oh my god. This is awful. Alright, I just killed myself. And it puts me back at the beginning. Oh, dude. I just got meme done. Alright, dude, that grenade launcher is fucking awful. I think it's because the miss rate is so fucking high, though. I'm coming, Pat. Don't worry, I'm saving you.
Maybe me. I don't need your bitch ass help.
I think you do. Fuck.
What is your miss rate, dude? Come on. You're like point blank. I thought you were supposed to be like good with like guns and shit. You
know
play
what?
TF2.
You know, that's probably the exact problem, actually.
Game has no fucking skills.
Yes. What the hell's this?
Hey, there's a key over here. Oh, you're here. Never mind.
Whoa. I'd heard people do this out in the wilderness, but I never quite believed it.
What?
Just go out in the woods and dig for crude.
How else are they supposed to get it?
You should see Zilla's operations. Clean, efficient, safe. This? This is like playing tag in a uranium mine.
If you love Zilla so much, why don't you marry him?
He's a great scientist.
Yeah, so is Oppenheimer.
What's the weather like up your butt?
See for yourself.
Ugh. Oh, you spawned it again, didn't you?
Yeah, I was looking for it. This time, I better get some fucking items.
I got some items from the mini one that you killed.
Oh. Yeah, he just raped me.
Well, he disappeared.
Oh, it's doing that thing where I just die infinitely again.
What? No, he's gone. What the fuck?
I wish you could see my screen.
I'm watching you die infinitely.
Oh my god, what is this game? Like, fucking...
It's punishing you for death.
Yeah, no fucking shit.
Did you quit and rejoin? Yeah, okay,
yeah,
we'll do
that. I just task-managered that motherfucker to the ground. I ain't dealing with that shit.
Maybe you should look it up.
I don't have time for that shit. Invite me to the game.
Yeah, I invited you. At great chance myself.
Shadow Warrior 2 infinitely dying.
Pat, the solution.
No. Oh, I had this one where I kept infinitely dying over and over. Okay.
What?
Okay, I found somebody who's talking about it.
You just need to get good, son. You know, I think I like this game a lot better. You know, Pat.
Because it's punishing me?
Of course, I love that. Alright, one sec. I'm gonna fucking remove this fucking grenade launcher upgrade, because this is goddamn awful.
Yeah, the grenade launcher is fucking garbage.
No, I'm gonna just change it so that, like, you can change it so that it's not garbage, probably.
My biggest issue is it has so little ammo that to use it, it's not really that effective.
No, like, it's because you have the charge shot on. I think the charge shot is garbage.
I tested it out. When I wasn't doing the charge shot, it was doing like 60 damage. With the charge shot, it was doing like 300 damage. It's actually really worthwhile, especially on a weapon like that.
No, because it doesn't fire enough. That's the thing. Like, the charge shot, I assume, would be good on like sniper rifles. What?
Oh, okay, I can't kill that frog.
Okay.
I was hoping to summon the frog lord and then infinitely die to that too, but you know, I think we're back where we started.
I'm gonna stop getting fucking rolled.
Okay, well, we just gotta go down here.
Okay, this is actually not that bad.
Grenade launcher?
Yeah. I mean, you forget it is a splash damage weapon. It's actually not that bad. I like it.
He says Mal.
No. Like, the charge shot was garbage on it. That's the thing. You don't want to charge it for one shot with a high miss rate. That's a bad idea. Alright, let's get down here.
Let's just go down there, yeah.
Gotta go down there. Like, it's just, like, you use it when there's, like, a group of enemies. That's all you do. Why is there, like, a sludge here?
Mike, have you not been paying any attention to the story?
No. I'm okay, like, can you blame me? Can you blame me seriously?
I totally can.
No, you can't. I just fucking shut it out. It's like story in a porno, dude. It's there, but it's not really that important.
You've obviously never seen Trees of the Limenor.
Apparently not. I haven't seen fucking your fucking
best story in a porn I've ever seen.
We're in some cave somewhere.
I came over here. Hi.
Need some healing? Oh, look, the minute I get here, everything spawns.
Yeah, as I said before, nothing in this game reacts to my presence. Which I find incredibly weird.
I mean, Shadow Warrior 2013, sorry, was a single-player game, so I'm gonna just assume that the co-op may have been just tacked on. And also, it's telling us to go this way, so I think you're going the wrong way.
If you go this way, it changes it to over this way.
Alright. I like how I'm just fucking just sprinting everywhere rather than actually using the in-game mechanics. Fucking hell.
Yeah, they don't even react to me. They just run at you.
I mean, maybe it's just a bug, you know? Yeah, they don't give a fuck about you.
Okay, well, you know what? I'll use that to my advantage. I'll just be a cocksucking son of a bitch.
It could be just
a glitch. That's totally not what I meant to say, but hey, it works.
You'll just be a cocksucking bitch, huh?
Son of a bitch.
So what's gonna change?
Absolutely nothing.
Maybe you have some kind of upgrade which makes them prevent them from coming after you. Yeah, I'm gonna try something. I'm just gonna walk away and let's see what they
attack. They're rocking at you.
Do they not care?
Oh, no, then I do enough damage to that one that it starts summoning shit. But the stuff he's summoning is attacking me.
Yeah, I guess it just locks onto one person. I really like this sawed-off shotgun, actually.
Ah, damn!
I mean, I really like the weapon variety in this game currently.
True. We're only, like, what? Like, 3% into the game, so we'll see tons of more weapons, hopefully, right?
It says 10% for me on the main menu. But I think that's main quest line. Because I think there's just going to be a shit ton of side quests all the time, with like what we're doing right now. We just got an achievement.
Gil found a fire starter.
Explosive ammo. Okay. I've already used enough of that and I don't like it. Skill found fire starter? Yeah, what's the deal with those skills?
It increases the, like, effectiveness of whatever, you know.
Fire upgrades. Yeah. Am I not an idiot, though?
I'll
think about that.
You proved me wrong in the past.
I've proven you wrong in the past.
I got on top of the house.
Hey, cool. Alright, let's keep going towards the fucking objective so we don't keep wasting time in these dumbass places. Oh, actually, there's like a ton of chests in here that I totally didn't open. Okay, time to waste more time. Dude, we just got... Oh, what? Operate two guns at once. Oh, dude, I just got the dual-wield one.
Yeah, the Geminate thing.
And I got it for my pistol.
Yeah, that's all I've ever gotten it for. Hey, Mike, there's something outside.
Can you fucking not?
I'm literally standing right next to you. Don't fucking be like, don't you, could you not? I didn't do anything. It can't even come into the house, so fucking calm down. That one can come in the house, though.
Where is he? Stay indoors where it's safe.
Exactly. I spitting it, mate.
Alright.
Fucking asshole.
I think he's done now. Alright, it's this guy. Multi-shot. Fire two barrels at once. Okay, I already have that one. Alright, let's have a look at that. So, I think I got it for the pistol, though.
That's so, all you can get it for.
You said... Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, we were talking about that before.
Oh, my God.
Not fu- You know what? You know what?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try it on the SMG. Right now. Yeah. Oh, guess what? Guess what, Pat? Oh, guess what?
You're fucking dick.
Hey, Pat, check out this. Where are you? Where are you at?
Right here.
What do you call this?
SMGs or pistols.
Go fuck yourself, Pat. you fucking dick. I'm actually going to keep it the way I have it right now, and I'm going to just have the SMGs actually on another key, because that's actually kind of nice. Because the pistol I like for accuracy.
I mean, if we get a better SMG, it might be good to work on, but currently it sucks balls.
I mean, yeah, it kind of does. Well, I think having two of them would really help. What did I have on this one before? I think I had like one of these. Oh, explosive soul. One of these ones. I don't want the explosive soul though, to be honest. I really like having a lot of headshot damage. And explosive doesn't really do much for me. Are you okay there?
No. I'm fine. I'm just going through all the shit here.
I am gonna put that on though, for this one. And what else should I put on it? Piercing ammo. Actually, piercing doesn't sound that bad. Let's do that. And then, cause like when there's like a group of them, I'll just fucking unload. Oh, I can have 100% chance to pierce, almost. But it's probably gonna do shit for damage. Holy fucking shit! That animation. Oh my god.
Pretty great.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever seen, I think, and I love it.
They just fly into the air and he just kind of pushes it in there.
Oh my god.
I love it.
One sec. You fucking killed some stuff and now I need to pick- or, I don't know what the fuck you did, actually. Oh, shit. That's actually one of the funniest things I've ever seen.
You lived a sad life.
I truly have. What I'm fucking playing this game. Clearly, and I'm fucking entertained, so, you know, that should tell you a lot. Actually, there's nothing here. You know, I have a feeling we're just going around the cave, you know? Or something. Oh, hey,
we don't have to go into a cave, we have to go here.
These SMGs are actually not bad.
Did mine are doing like 3 damage?
Okay, never mind. They don't do any damage.
I like how it takes me to say something.
No, because I swapped another weapon. I just realized these are like easiest shit enemies. But they have 100% chance to pierce, so let's try it. Yeah, piercing really isn't that good, is it? Yeah, I just like big boom weapons. I don't really like the two-shot weapons. Hey, Pat, you want to heal yourself?
No, fuck off.
You better check yourself.
I want to die infinitely again.
Yeah. Now that we know that's happening, you probably should deal with it.
I'm good.
I don't know what the fuck that was. Alright, so for my favorite weapons is this gun, the sawed-off, is my number one. Pistol is number two. Bow is okay. Chainsaw weapon.
Use the thing!
What thing? What are you talking about, Pat?
This thing!
What are you talking about? Oh, what's this? I'm joking.
I swear to God,
Mike. I know what you're talking about.
I'll just take this.
Alright, apparently we gotta go back, but... Dude, I wanna use a lift. Hey, Pat.
I kinda just wanna look around real quick.
Do you even lift, Pat? Yeah, I kinda do too, actually, to be honest. It seemed like a really big arena, but we didn't do anything with it. Is this a helicopter? What the fuck is this even?
Ooh, there's the Mako over here, eat too.
You mean the Mako?
I forgot you didn't play good video games.
I did play Mass Effect, so.
Okay.
I'm
glad you remembered.
Number one was my favorite.
Hey, I got an helicopter.
You know, this arena seems much bigger than what we just fought, so. Actually, there's nothing else here.
Because all we did was shit on the first floor. We didn't actually do anything.